Pick me.
He's not going anymore. Good thing for What do you think?
Not a bad one.
Good you spot. Like that? Yeah.
Stuck right on it, boys.
Oh, man.
2 weeks, two bulls.
Good job, brother. Woo. What a tank.
Pretty good bull, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
What do you think?
They ran the one of the bulls off. In fact, dude, I thought that was a regular bull. There was two mule deer bucks. That was a 30 inch I was telling you about.
Oh, okay. A good one.
Yeah.
A good one. Seven by. Wow. Yeah, he's an 8x7.
That's an 8x8.
Oh, yeah, is he?
8x8. What'd you say, an 8x8 down there?
I seen that on his whale. What a pretty bull. Look at the mass on that bull.
Huh?
He had some good mass.
Yeah.
First day.
Man, what a bedding spot they got in here. Look at this, out of the wind.
Yeah,
they're
right here in the cold.
Yeah. Huh? Pretty cold.
Huh?
Huh? Second week, two bulls.
Down it goes.
Look at the stumps. Sucker's trying to do that spider, but there are weird points going out of there.
This is cool.
You like that gear?
Oh, I like it. Yeah. Oh, he's probably been somewhat 3 miles away. Bump last night.
Hey there, man. I wonder if he felt safe.
And jammed to the hills. Got about an hour and a half of look before dark hit. I think we found this guy. It kind of got dark on us. This morning we came back out. Saw some other nice bulls. Then we saw this one. Late morning and bedded him down and then pulled the sneak around the back and came right down on him. They're bedded in this nice tall grass right here hiding. They thought they were hiding. But anyway, and he's gonna go to a little farming town called Gonzales. But anyway,
transplanting him?
Bob did a great job. Bob spotted him last night. Kind of like we thought he was the one.
Man, those guys are cool characters.
He's a cool bull. Look
at that webbing on. How far are we going to go?
Down he goes.